I was a sad kid, didn't have many friends, just some replacement records and George Harrison. The music shop in town sold handguns and hand-me-downs, but it was there I found a change is gonna come. Something cried out from deep down in my soul, and it was loud as hell, it was rock and roll. And suddenly I wasn't so alone. God bless the boys of Bummer, with nothing much to offer except another sad, sad song. God bless the boys of Bummer, with nothing much else to offer except another sad, sad song. It always feels like home. My father liked to dance and he liked to sing. He also liked to scream and he liked to drink. You've heard this song before, sung a million ways, but you never heard my dad sing, "Our love is here to stay." And for those few minutes, the storm would settle down as he would croon that last chorus out. And he was almost someone I could wrap my arms around. God bless the boys of Bummer, with nothing much to offer except another sad, sad song. God bless the boys of Bummer, with nothing much else to offer except another sad, sad song that always feels like a home I could hide in, a home I could confide in. Nobody runs away. A home without that feeling in my stomach, like I'm sinking. Oh, a home where everything will be okay. Dylan hit me hard like a hurricane. Tom Waits was the thunder before the rain. When the needle hit the wax at 33 RPM, every pop and every crack was its own song to sing. I love the boss, if there's such thing, Nebraska's the truth. But it was Nina Simone when she sang Strange Fruit. But for the first time I could really hear the blues. God bless the boys and the girls of Bummer, with nothing much to offer except another sad, sad song. So God bless the boys and the girls of Bummer, with nothing much else to offer except another sad, sad song. It always feels like home.